What's up, YouTubers? Sarge and Powerpickle of Xur today. And new stuff. And I'll show you how to upgrade an exotic armor and all that. Straight today, where he was, where all the Crucible. So. It's right here. All right. So I purposely didn't buy anything just to show you guys. For the mission, from that girl, this is the urn. Oh, buy that. I think it is important, sir. Sir, zur. All right, so he has these awesome gauntlets. I gotta remember, don't click X. Okay. These gauntlets for the Titan look awesome. Really cool. Oh yeah, whoops. His abilities increase defense power, allowing your armor to absorb more damage, and heavy ammo drops more often. That's actually pretty cool. I don't use heavy too often though. These awesome. Oh, no preview available. This helmet for the hunter. I think he had already had these again for the warlock. He's got truth again. But I think it's just a little bit more powerful because it says 302 instead of 300. Rockets from this weapon will detonate early. Rounds fired from this weapon seek their targets. It's pretty cool. And the exotic shard again. And I see they brought this back because it wasn't there last week. The exotic engram. And now, what I'm going to show you guys is I'm going to show you guys how to take an armor and resell it. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to equip my gauntlets here. I've already have them half upgraded, as you guys see. So what's going to happen here is now it's lit up. You have to have it equipped, and I'm going to go purchase this. So I upgraded it and got it again. Now it completely erased everything, so now I'm starting completely brand new. It definitely changed a bit. But that's what happens whenever you upgrade it. So that's actually pretty cool. It's not too bad. At least I wasn't far in that, but I was just showing you guys that, you guys will lose everything whenever you do that. And that's pretty much it for Xur. So if you guys are new to my channel, make sure to please subscribe and hit that like button. And I'll be here for more Destiny videos for sure. I'll see you guys on the next video.